New this morning, an Italian court reconvicted a Seattle woman, Amanda Knox, this time for slander. The case centers around a conviction for wrongly accusing a bar owner of the 2007 murder of Knox's British roommate while the two were exchange students in Italy. She spent almost 4 years in an Italian prison before she was exonerated for the crime. Today, the court ruled Knox will not serve any more jail time given the 3-year sentence counts as time already served.